Next question comes from Rosa, who asks, is learning from your mistakes a sign of gratitude? Yeah, I think it is. Being thankful for the mistakes that you've made, for the opportunity to learn, I don't see why not. I mean, it can also be that I'm just forcing myself to change because I don't want to go through some pain. So I've made a mistake and I'm learning from it, but I'm not really learning from it while appreciating it. So I think you can learn both ways. I'd prefer the one that has gratitude. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.